It's
and you're not performing this evening as well?
No, we're not.
When are you performing?
Tomorrow.
What time?
Six.
At six? Yeah. Okay, great, great. So talk to me about the kind of music that you will do and how long has Signal, the band, been in formation?
Alright, well, Signal is a 9-year-old band from Dominica.
Yeah,
I'm interested in you saying Marshall Montano. You know, so like for myself, I started in Junior Calypso Mona and I won three times and all that. But the band, we can get to that or not. But the band is a 9-year-old group and we do Buyo music.
And
your
music is really big internationally.
Yep.
Essentially, family is a movie.
Yep.
Our rush, this year.
Yeah, man.
So, and this is the first year that I think a lot of people got introduced to this site, which is like,
yeah.
What vision is working on here?
So, right now, it's like the stars aligning that, you know, the first Buyo band to come to Cari Festa, and now Buyo and Soca all have cross pollination happening right now. So, now is the time.
Yes.
In the right time, yeah.
It's a fantastic time. Great. So, let's start with a little performance, if we may, because I know I'm just watching.
Dominica, a country that's sweeter than this. Dominica, the land of the Buyo. Where Buyo music is what running the place. Dominica, the land of the Buyo. We crying, we broke, but the jam always brace. Dominica, the land of the Buyo. Cause the Buyo music put a smile on we face. Dominica, the land of the Buyo! The land of the Buyo. You don't know, you represent Dominica, the land of the Buyo. This is the signal, you don't know, boy! Dominica, the land of the Buyo! Read him, Bayo, read him! Dominica, the land of the Buyo! Boy, read him, Bayo, read him! Dominica, the land of the Buyo. Show me a country that's sweeter than this. Dominica, the land of the Buyo. The culture so rich it just cannot erase. Dominica, the land of the Buyo. Sometimes our lyrics just be a disgrace. But it's okay. Dominica, the land of the Buyo. But once we have rhythm, the drum and the bass. And Dominica, the land of the Buyo. This is the land of the Buyo. Really thought, let's talk about it, man.
There was a point where, you know, we had to prove ourselves. And I think over the past 2 to 3 years, that's when we have proven ourselves as that youngest and the baddest. We have added the baddest part to it. We have proven that we are the baddest at that age group to do Buyo music in Dominica.
I think what you did, I think what you had to do was take a whole step. So over the past two carnivals, you actually I've had some Trinidad flavor with it.
Nice. Because
last year we brought down Famanapi to the Junior one the first, and then this year at Kirby, we were the first, and then what the best San Bill's band we would for Junior. You know, so we have to do those things to basically show that the maturity level is getting there. You know, so that is why I think Young Tanibali stamp will stay for some time.
When is Dominican?
Same days as Trinidad. Actually, the first guy with the family, he didn't want to leave. And I was like, nah, new experience, I love it.
Yeah.
Well, just so you know, our stage name, so my stage name is Shelly.
You're Shelly.
And it's Wawa.
You're what?
Wawa.
I love it.
Wawa.
It's so much movement on the road. The promise that I would be faithful, but that not go work at all. Not in carnival. No. Trying to stay out of trouble, but from the time I hit the door, it's woman galore. My adrenaline's a pumping and my sanity don't go. I feel it to let go. If I tiff a wine on something, I pray that my girl don't know. But I blame it on the ratio. It's so hard to be faithful when it's 10 girl. To one man, it's so hard to be faithful. When it's 10 girl, to one man, it's so much woman on the road. And I just cannot hold my ground. Somebody tell me if I wrong. So much woman on the road. And if my woman give me wrong, then I still playing wrong and shrunk. 10 girl to one man, 10 girl to one man, 10 girl. Girl to one man, ten, girl to one man. Misbehavior on the road, I don't care, me girl best friend, she's one of the ten. I tell you, I feel like if I give her a wine, she telling, but I can't pretend, she love to defend. What I do,
what do?
But I pump in her with liquor, for she not to remember. Oh, feeling like a macho, I'm feeling like a bachelor, no woman in my corner, boy. But I blame it on the ratio. It's too hard to be faithful. Pull it up, let's stop.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Bye, have fun.